Federal judge is going to appoint a special master to review items the FBI took during its search at Mar-a-Lago. Former President Donald Trump made the request for the neutral third party. The person will look through the property for any potentially privileged material. The judge also decided the Justice Department has to stop using the material in its investigation while the review is underway.